Hey guys, this is just one yo-yo trick, so start off. This is called the Eiffel Tower. A yo-yo trick. A lot of people who are just starting to use yo-yos know, so this is how it looks. This is how it looks. Like that. And this is how it's done. In order to start, this is a picture trick, so best if you hang it like this. So here's the step. First, you're gonna make a slingshot. You're gonna like this. Be like this. Pinch your two fingers together. Pull it back like a slingshot. Next, bring them down, and you'll see it makes like this triangle shape. Take this first finger. Thread it through, and you got this. Next, turn it towards. It's like this. Turn it to where the thumb's pointing. Take it to where your thumb pointing at you. So again, do this. Drop everything. Pinch the string. Now here's the angle that will definitely
Brandon.
Help. Yes.
Mom, dinner.
Okay, hold on.
Put the recyclable bin back.
Okay, so hold on, I'm almost finished. Do the slingshot, pinch it, and then get your one finger, pull it through, and let everything go. Now turn it like that towards you, and let everything go. Take these two and pinch it, I let go. And this, pinch it, pull it through, point it towards you, and just pinch it with your two fingers. Give some shape. Once you master it, you can do it while you're spinning. Hope you guys enjoyed. That's the effort. See you guys next time.